Welcome, sir. Now, next is ADB CGT India Limited. They are a representative. They have signed an MOU of 1,000 crore for gas distribution system in Rajasthan. Third in the row, Ojasvi Marbles and Granite Private Limited. Their representative, Ojasvi Marbles and Granite Private Limited. They have signed an MOU of 1,000 crores for a steel plant in Rajasthan. Next, Manohar Manak Builders Private Limited. Their representative. They have signed an MOU of 400 crores for a solar power park. Next, Beyond Emu Pharma India Private Limited. Beyond Emu Pharma India Private Limited, their representative. They have signed an MOU of 25 crores for a good project. Next is Shri Maya Enterprises. They have signed an MOU of 15 crores for an EV plant in Jaipur. Now in this row, I will like to invite the representatives of companies who have signed LOIs and who have submitted their LOIs. Mittal Energy Limited. They have submitted an LOI of 90,000 crores for solar generation plant in Rajasthan.
Sir, look here, sir.
Dalur Solar. Again, I would like to invite Beyond Pharma India Private Limited. They have signed an MOU of 25 crores for a good project in Rajasthan.
Please stand for a picture, sir.
Dalur Solar. Dalur Solar, they have signed, they have presented an LOI of 30 crores for industrial park unit.
Good camera.
Just stand.
Thanks to the distinguished panel and welcome all to us. Thank you.